My identity.
This activity helps a child to understand and express different aspects of his or her identity. It can be played within players of all ages. Activity requires 2 to 6 players. Materials required for this activity are 6 blank cards, chart paper, cello tape, any music on phone, TV, radio, a dice, a timer. If music is unavailable, someone can volunteer to sing, clap, or snap fingers. Now write the following phrases in the blank papers in large fonts. I am, I can, I believe that, I enjoy, I'm learning to. All the different places where I spent my time in a day are. Now how to play this activity? Place the 6 cards on the floor in a circular manner using a cello tape. Number them from 1 to 6. Maintain 1 step distance between the cards. When music starts, all participants start walking in a circle while landing their feet just behind each card. At a time, a participant must have both feet behind the same card. Stop the music randomly. Now, the facilitator rolls a dice. Now let's suppose the dice rolls to 3. When the music stops, all participants have to stop walking. Now as we can see, player A is standing on number 3, corresponding to the number on the rolled dice. And number 3 represents I believe that. Now player A will share one thing that he or she believes in. He or she will use a sentence that starts with the words I believe that, such as I believe that ghosts exist, or I believe that good things come to you when you work hard, or I believe that a good friend shares their toys. When player A is done sharing, the music starts again and round 2 begins. For every unique sharing, a participant gets 1 point. Do not repeat that others have already said. You can keep playing until every participant has had a chance to share about every card at least once. The participant with the highest points wins the activity.